1040 Scan Verify is a solution that does OCR data capture and export and automatic work paper indexing. Typically, you must verify this data on your own, but with our 1040 Scan Verify product, SurePrep staff does the verification for you. Now you may be wondering, how do I communicate to SurePrep staff if I'm sending in a document that needs to be handled differently than the default? That's where SurePrep's PDF barcodes come in. SurePrep's PDF barcodes are small stickers added on the page before it is scanned into OCR. Once the document is scanned in, the system will read it and look for any barcodes on the page. If a barcode has been added, then OCR will handle that document accordingly. There are three different types of barcodes that can be used. The first type is the bookmark barcode. The bookmark barcode will ensure that no data is captured on the page, but it is still indexed correctly in the tax return. This may be useful if you're sending in a 1099 consolidated for a dependent and it has the same identifiers as the taxpayer. Typically, SurePrep would capture and export this data, but with the bookmark barcode, it ensures that the data will not be captured and that 1099 consolidated will still be indexed correctly in the return. The second type of barcode is include. The include barcode overrides any incorrect identifiers on the page and still captures and exports the data into the return. This one is really helpful if you're sending in forms that have an incorrect EIN or account number, but you still want that data entered into the tax return. The last type of barcode is delete. The delete barcode will make sure that the document does not have any data captured and it is also not indexed. It will just go into the thumbnail in the binder. This may be helpful if you're sending in a receipt that you want included in the final work papers, but you don't need it entered into the return. Well, that sums up SurePrep's PDF barcodes. Thanks so much for watching. Happy scanning.